We've been having trouble trying to breed my blue velvet shrimp. We had originally ordered 8 of these blue velvet shrimp, and 5 of those shrimp have completely disappeared, either from the filter or possibly just natural causes. But I think we finally found the solution to get these guys to start breeding. A couple days ago, we had pulled out a ton of extra plants from my aquarium, and we decided to put it into the shrimp tank with the hopes that the shrimp would feel a lot more safe and they might want to start breeding. We had also put a bunch of baby pufferfish into this aquarium, and they have actually been getting along really well. I know it's not the best to put shrimp and pufferfish together, but it's something that's gone really well. I even put a heater in this aquarium because I heard the shrimp start to breed when the waters are a little bit warmer. And just after about an hour, the shrimp had already started to go inside of the plants. And I'm hoping in a couple of days, I will see tons of baby shrimp swimming all around this aquarium. And maybe one day we'll have a tank full of little Steves. I think the shrimp are going to breed so much faster with all these plants in the aquarium. But I guess we're going to have to wait and find out what happens next. But because this is my first ever time owning shrimp, if you guys have any advice of how to care for these shrimp, I will be reading all my comments for your guys' advice and what I should do for these shrimp.